Look at that camera. I got you on camera.
Oh, it's all good. I don't care now.
No, I was saying I'll let you look at it.
Oh, okay.
And see how you're doing.
I know I look like complete shit, man. Or, you know, the bottom of the barrel.
I had it set up against the wall the whole time we was in there.
Oh, in there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That hell yeah.
Kind of see how it looks in
there. You see? I know I look a little shy, but like, what did you tell?
No, you were straight, actually.
Thanks, sir.
Straight. Just kind of tensed up a little bit.
Just like, you know, trying too hard.
Yeah, maybe.
Let me see. The body is turned. The body is.
What I was thinking too when I thought you hit my hands.
Is it bang on? Yeah.
saw a little bit too. Ah, come right here. I don't burn it out. What we doing, man? You can get taken it slow by slow. You get no rounds up. You know what I mean? When you get no rounds up, then you basically do a lot of stuff.
How does combo here look, coach? Jab body, jab head, right cross, left hook. Over here. So I.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's
it. Get close on it. Get in close on it. Kind of slow it up just slightly.
There you go.
Get in a little close on that hook. You know what I mean? Like that. Like that. Then so you can pull. Yep, then pull. Pull on your right hand. Don't dive into your right hand. What I mean by that, you're going to go. Right? Pull out with that hook.
Boom, boom.
Lock, pull. See, when you do this right here, pull a lot. You're throwing the hook. You can't put that weight behind.
And you ride that hook. You're going to ride the hook like that.
Boom. Have a lot more on it.
So I need to get here and come on back.
When you come here, when you do the right hand, come on back with it right here. Stay here. Boom. Come to the side. Hold your right a little bit. There you go. Just like that. Start working with that. Are you pulling it? See if you got right there. That hook. You got a quick ass hand. I got a cable. I got to see how we can work.
So I got.
You got a quick hand.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah. When are you throwing your shot? About quick reflex. But you're picking up your foundation. What you doing? So you do this. When you take your foundation, you take. See, so you want. When you throw your shot, you want. Boom, boom. You want your foundation to be soft.
That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah.
That's just like you throw your right hand like this. Yeah. So okay. You throw your right hand. When you pick your back leg up, you ain't got no leverage behind.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But when you hit, boom, you got leverage behind. You look at him. Yeah, right hand is what it is. Right hand is just a straight right hand.
Okay.
You know, when you're going to do it all this here, so you go. Stay away from it.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? You don't even sign to it. You know? Your hand is doing pretty good out here. Come with it right here. Okay? I'm gonna turn it to it. Okay? Like that. Work on that. Alright. Now, I want you to get me moving
the right
a little bit. What's that
sound for you? I'm glad I made that second drink. Ah, that one pushed out. Oh, you want this back?
What is that?
That gun you got in. I didn't need bar. I'm just playing. I'm just playing silverback.
You got this uppercut bag over there.
Huh?
Something for this uppercut bag.
Oh, Ben got him. Getting that left to the body. Oh yeah, that's what I'm doing.